over the Christmas holidays, a lot of families across the country will be getting out that Harry Potter box set and working their way through that magical journey again, as they do every year. Can you talk about what it means for you to have been part of something that is still so beloved, so cherished, and so much a part of all our lives?
Yeah, I mean, what a gift, right? I mean, not least because I was a massive Harry Potter fan. So, I mean, I read that first book and I was like, this is interesting. And I think the second book, The Chamber of Secrets, was the first book I read through the night. I genuinely, like sort of kids do in films, I had my head under the covers and a torch and I couldn't stop reading. I mean, so to have been part of that sort of extraordinary journey and that extraordinarily ambitious attempt to sort of translate that world onto film is, you know, is wonderful. And the fact that it sort of keeps reaching new audiences is kind of amazing, right? And a testament to the source material. I mean, people keep falling in love with it. People sort of say, my kids are watching it. And I sort of thought, wow, you would have thought that there would be something else, maybe. Often these things are generational, films that people grow up with. But I think Harry Potter seems to have a bit of an enduring appeal. So, yeah, very, very, very grateful to have been part of it.